CHIL stands for the Collaborative Human Immersive Lab. And the bottom line is the virtual creation before the physical creation of our products and the associated processes. It enables us to bring a design team or a set of mechanics or techs into the CHIL and be able to immerse them in the virtual world so they can understand how they're going to perform an activity. And we can do that virtually without having to spend a lot of money building prototypes and trying to prove it out on flight hardware, for example.
Here, Alan is wearing a head-mounted display with the target, is wearing the arms and the hand, is tracked as well at the leg, at the feet, and that allows our system to track all his motion and scale it to an avatar.
The best way to look at the cave, it's an observation room, and it gives us the opportunity to have a group of people being able to observe what's happening in the motion capture system in a seamless, integrated, immersive environment. So we can apply this technology to a variety of programs, a satellite program like GPS-3, or a NASA program like the Orion program, or it could be an airplane like the Joint Strike Fighter. What's interesting about using these capabilities with the Joint Strike Fighter is that it needs to be maintained. And so by using this technology, we can actually develop maintenance procedures and streamline those so that the mechanic or whoever's going to be working on that airplane can perform their job in the most efficient way, therefore reduce the cost of ownership of an F-35. It's all about affordability. Just think of being able to go into the cave, for example, and immerse yourself and have your stress analysis or your thermal analysis in this immersive world and be able to diagnose and analyze from an analytical standpoint. So we see a really bright future even from an analysis perspective. This technology is being used in the movie industry, and that's kind of fictitious, but this isn't fictitious. This is real, and this is about driving affordability of our products through using this virtual capability before we create it physically.